Okay, we're going to try a catapult launch. Stand by. Ready. Alright, gonna head for that fire right out there. Just about center screen. It's a field burn. Hey Dave, if you need to, you can pull the screen up.
Okay.
I think I can see okay. It's just the camera has a hard time seeing the screen.
Well, your adoring public might have to lose out.
Yeah. See, like, now that's up to 67. Is that okay?
I think so.
All right.
I'm no expert on this.
Yeah, I'm not going to get it either. Yeah, I think it might be the UHF signal. .6 miles. Now explain to me exactly, because I'm, what does the bad number mean? Is that
bad packets? And then you were at 1 before you even took off.
Okay, so am I in? Is my? I'm at. I keep getting down to like 30 on my.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Link quality. I went down there once.
And now you're at 5 lost packets, but you haven't hit a failsafe yet, right?
I don't know. How would I know? Because I got it set to trim.
Were you kind of coming at that fire from the backside?
No, I'm still heading to it.
Right.
Going downhill. Almost there. 3.8 miles. Woo.
Oh, that's going all the way from 20s to 100.
Boy, this thing covers ground quick. Just could turn the RSSI off. It makes me nervous.
Yeah. Like what we used to tell students when I was a flight instructor about emergency landing at night.
Yeah.
Leave the landing light off until you're within 50 feet of the ground, then turn it on. If you don't like what you see, turn it back on.
Yeah. I will put a center screen right about now. I'm down low. I don't know where you got the...
Well, I'm pointed to the right of the fire.
Okay. I'm right down that road straight out in front of us. That's the road in front of me. I'm heading straight at us down that road.
Okay,
a little better. You are, go to the one on your right. I'm actually going to fly up the slope a little ways. I'm looking for a friend's house. I'm going to be flying left, your left to right, up the hill. Yeah. Cameras make the countryside look so much bigger than it is. Try a little more to the right. No, not that far. No, go. What's that? Go back to the right. You're too far to the left. A little more to the right. More. Way more. That's good. Okay, tally-ho. That's his house right in the center there. Little to the left. Little to the left. Just a skosh.
How's that?
It's okay. I'll get a call from Brian here in a second. Yeah, I'm heading back. I'm only a mile out, mile and a half out. Man, I love this needle on that that moves with the throttle. I use that so much. What's that?
More reliable than the current sensor.
Almost. I fine-tune it with the current sensor. Get me in the neighborhood with the needle and then... Yeah, you're pointed in a real good direction. I'm about 3,000 feet away, pointing downhill. I should have turned the dual rates up. I ran out of elevator.
Oh. Blew nicely there at the end. Make up for it.
Look at the sweat on the throttle.